Hey guys, MunkeyCraft here, and I'm just basically doing this video slash vlog slash thing just to let you know about a new series I'm going to be starting the 1st of May, which is probably tomorrow or in 2 days' time, depending on how long this takes to get uploaded. So basically, what the series is going to be is a vlog in a sense, okay? So I weigh quite a bit. I don't know what my exact weight is, but it's like 17 stone 9 and 3 quarters, I think. I'm not sure what that is in your other measurements, but that's what we do in the UK. So I need to lose a little bit of weight, well, quite a bit of weight. So what I've had is a little slightly interesting idea, to say the least. So what I'm going to be doing is a Minecraft diet. Now, what this will involve is I'm only allowed to eat the foods that are available and edible in Minecraft. So obviously we have sugar, but we can't eat the sugar in Minecraft, so I'm not eating sugar. We have pumpkins. We can't eat pumpkins by themselves, but you can eat pumpkin pie. So it's like, we have eggs, for instance. I can't eat eggs because we can't eat them in Minecraft, but I can eat chicken. So it's a weird diet, don't get me wrong, but I'm going to be doing this for a month. And if it works out well, then I'll continue it and we'll, you know, keep going for as long as possible. If I lose a lot of weight, then fantastic. Now, little bit of a disclaimer. I don't know if this is going to be healthy. I don't know if it's a healthy option. I don't know if it's a healthy idea. I don't know if it's going to be bad for me or good for me. So I just want you guys to know, don't try it at home. And I can't be blamed for anything. Okay? Do not try this at home. Because if you have health problems or health risks because of this, I don't want to feel like I've caused this, so please, please, please don't. And if you decide to do it yourself and you want to do it yourself, please consult a doctor before doing it, or a nutritional advisor, someone. Just don't take my word on that, okay? So basically, the foods I'm going to be able to have are like apples, baked potatoes, or raw potatoes. I really want a raw potato, but chances are I'm not going to eat a raw potato. Bread. I can't have butter on it because there's no butter in Minecraft. Cake, which will be a treat. It's not going to be, I'm not going to eat just cake constantly. It will be a small treat maybe at the end of a fortnight. So every 2 weeks, I get like a little treat. Carrots, obviously. Cooked chicken. I'm not going to eat raw chicken. Although it's edible in Minecraft, I'm not eating raw chicken. So it's, you know, I'm still keeping health in mind. I don't want to eat raw chicken and get salmonella, but still, I want to eat chicken because, you know, chicken's nice. So cooked chicken. Cooked fish. That would mean like just fish, not battered fish. All I can get is really battered fish. I can't really get fish around here. So what I'm going to get is battered fish, but take all the batter off and just eat the fish inside. So I can eat the fish, but not the battered bit. So, you know, I'll work around that. Sorry, I got something in my mouth there. Cooked pork is another one I can eat. Cookies as a treat, maybe, like every so often I can have a little gnome and a cookie. Plus, I like cookies. Golden apples. I can't really eat golden apples, but, you know, I'm not going to eat them because I'd hurt my teeth. But whatever, apples anyway. Obviously, we've got watermelon as well. That's another one I can eat. So watermelons, nah, I'm not a massive fan of watermelon myself, but it's in the options. So if I feel like I want to try it, the option's there to try it. Now, this one I really don't like. Mushroom stew. I can't make stew because I haven't really got an oven or anything like that, but I can have soup, which is similar, I guess. You'd be okay with that, I think. So it looks like a soup bowl anyway. So, and I don't think anyone calls this mushroom stew in the Minecraft. I think pretty much all of us say mushroom soup. At least I do. I always have done. I didn't really realize it was called mushroom stew until I just looked at the screen and I said stew. I was like, oh, okay. So, I don't like mushrooms. I really can't stomach them. But the option's there, so if I really, really want to try it, the option's there and I can try it. So I've got potatoes, raw potatoes, as I said before, pumpkin pie, steak, pork, you know, pork joint or a pork steak, or a steak even. So yeah, these are the options I can have. And they're all on the screen up there anyway, so you know, see the ones I'm gonna have. Now, this will be going on for a month, and at the end of every week, I will give a weigh-in of what I have lost. And you can kind of see the difference between what I am at the time for the week beforehand and then what I am at the time when I do the weigh-in. So I'll do that weekly. Daily, I will give a vlog with all of the foods I've eaten, the quantities and stuff like that, just like a little image on the side or above or somewhere. I'll have like chicken, 3, or watermelon, 4. So just the amount I had, or carrot, 1. I had 1 carrot. So little things like that, just so you can see what I'm eating and what quantities of what I'm eating. It's going to be a very bland diet, I admit that. Like, you know, a piece of chicken, a baked potato, and a carrot, or a few carrots. It's going to be dry, for one, because I'm not having any butter, I'm not having any gravy, not having cheese or anything like that on it. It's going to be very dry. No salt, because no salt in Minecraft. But I want to try this, and I want to see if it works out. Now, obviously, I'm going to do exercise with this. Because my body's kind of screwed over, bad legs, bad back, chest problems, the list is endless. Because of that, I'm probably just going to do like very fast-paced walks, but keeping it easy on my legs because of my bad legs. But I have like a huge park that I can go around whenever I need to. So I'll probably do that every day, massive walk around the park, maybe a few laps around it, until I can build it up. And then once I maybe have like 2 weeks, I can start building up a bit more muscle, I can do a run, maybe. So I'll also explain what I've been doing that day as well, although maybe not as frequently. So it might be like every 2 days, say, oh, and the last 2 days I've been walking recently, or something like that, you know. So if this works out well, I will do this for longer than a month. If I find myself losing a lot of weight, then obviously I'll keep it going. If it doesn't affect me, it like stays exactly where it is, a pointless diet, and I won't continue after the month, but I will go for a month unless health reasons, you know, if say I got really bad and it was causing me to get really ill, then obviously I'll stop. But yeah, I thought it would be a good idea, and I thought you guys might want to see it. So this is the Minecraft diet. Now what I need from you guys is a bit of information. I need to know whether you want me to do a daily vlog, or if you want me to do a vlog every other day. So I'd like to say I did it Monday, I do it Wednesday, I do it Friday, and I do it Sunday. So every other day, which means that, you know, I get like for the last 2 days I've had this, and this, rather than today I had this. So it'd be a bit more of a summation of 2 days. Or if you want me to do a weekly vlog, now I'd do one on Monday to start off. So, it would be Wednesday, because the first day is Wednesday, so Wednesday would be the 1st of May. So we'll do one Wednesday, and then Wednesday after that, and Wednesday after that, and Wednesday after that. That's another way of doing it. So if you want me to do it that way, I will as well. So what I need you guys to do is just comment below if you think it's a good idea for a series. If you'd be interested in watching, it'd be nice to know as well. So if you're interested in watching it, please let me know. Also, if you want me to do a certain way, then let me know. I'm kind of scared about it, don't get me wrong. I am actually rather terrified, because it could create really bad health issues, and as I say, I'm risking myself here because I want to do it. I've not consulted anyone about it, but if you do decide to do it, please consult someone. Don't, just big disclaimer, consult someone before you try this at home. Thank you. So yeah, if you want, what I need basically know is if you want me to do it like that. If no one comments about how frequently you want me to do it, it's just me a daily thing. I'll do it daily, no matter, like as default. So that's the default option to go for. But if more people want me to do like twice every so often, like every other day, or if I want me to do it weekly, then I will. But yeah, so that's it, guys. Thanks for sticking around to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed the series. If it works out well, then fantastic. If not, then, you know, it was an experiment. It didn't work out. But I thought it'd be cool. So, yeah, the Minecraft diet, that will be the name of the series. So, you know, Minecraft diet, day one, Minecraft diet, stuff like that. If you think this idea is a pretty good one as well, please share it. More people might want to watch it and see me hopefully lose weight. Yay! And as I say, I'll do weekly weigh-ins and stuff like that, so you'll see how it goes. But, yeah. So, thanks for watching, guys. Just in case you're wondering, baked potatoes, I mean, I'm going to take baked potatoes. I don't have an oven. So, my baked potatoes are going to be a microwave potato. That's the only difference. But once again, it won't have any butter or anything like that. It'll just be a potato that's heated up, I guess. Yummy! you know, as I say, when I say potato, I don't mean chips. There's no chips. That's potato with grease and stuff. You don't get chips in Minecraft. You get potatoes. So, I'm kind of limited to what I can eat, but it's probably more healthier than what I'm having at the moment, which is toast. Lots of toast. It's all I pretty much eat these days. So yeah, probably healthier than that. And I get fruit and I get veg and I get, you know, meat. So I like meat, so why not? So yeah, if you enjoy the series, guys, or if you like the idea of the series, please like that button. It's below. Go and click the like button. If you're new to the channel and you like this idea and you've been sent here by someone, please tell me who sent you. I'd love to find out who's spreading the word about my channel. Also, get that subscribe button a little click. Click the subscribe button. I made one right there. Just click it. Click it. It's gone. But it's in the description. It's also on the channel thing, so go click it as well. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. But yeah, so until next time, T2YL, peace out, and bye-bye. Tools, buddy. I really hope this works out. I could be like Mr. Muscle by the end of it. Maybe. Probably not. I'd probably be dead. Bye, guys.